guys, it's your good Nick. I'm just walking through my area and I'm pissed because my friends freaking dogged me. They said they were there, but they weren't. Well, they left when I got there, so they freaking dogged me. Okay, they didn't realize. I think they didn't realize I was coming that quickly, so. Fuck. It was at a primary school, which is freaking annoying. It was at a primary school that I've been to a lot just to play basketball. As a fast food restaurant officer, I thought of being there, but they're not. I'm very pissed. I'm tired. I had work experience. I'll show you footage of work experience tomorrow, because I'm going back there tomorrow, Wednesday and Thursday. Later this week, on Friday, I'm going to the parade. The grandfather parade. I was across the road. We were at the parade, the April grandfather parade. It's a public holiday on Friday. I'm also going to meet up with a few YouTubers named Caden McDonald and Young King Cookson, who are AFL YouTubers who do creative stuff, okay? Not analyze shit, but just do creative stuff with footy, okay? So I'm having there's a meetup with what those two YouTubers that I'm looking forward to on Friday as well in the grand final parade zone. So it's grand final week, Brownlow medal tonight. I'll give you my Brownlow prediction once I get back home because I'm tired. Because I ran and now I'm walking and I'm tired and bothered. Guys,
well, guys, I'm in a radio station in Box Hill.
If you want to flick it over, because I was on the air yesterday, I should have told my friends. I was on the air. Fortunately, my mum listened to it, so she heard me say a few things on the radio yesterday. The off button is the green button, it feels weird. If you want to turn something on, you have to click this. Bang. It'll just turn on. If you want to hear... If you guys are wondering where that came from the other studio, which I'll show you very soon. This is Studio 2, which is vacant right now, because there's no one on here right now. CD players, CD 1, CD 2, CD 3. We put all the CDs, there's tons of CDs here. Like, we put a lot of CDs in that. But a lot of people do bring their own CDs. Firstly, I don't really want to use CDs. You can use a computer, because it's a laptop. They want to, if people use computers to do their music, they probably put a multitude of their music into iTunes from CDs. Firstly, I would just use my Spotify. Spotify is the best music platform that's going around. Okay, and I'm just not a fan of CDs because there's a lot of old crap. The telephones that people can ring in. No, a lot of people don't really ring in. There's the two microphones that you guess the microphones. There's the computer to make sure everything's controlled and all that. The light. And there's cameras. Oh, this is not a big radio station. It's not really big. It's nothing like a 3AW or something like that in Melbourne, or like a KISS or a Nova or something like that. It's nowhere near as big as that. It's pretty cool. Back it again in the studio. Back it again. Let's go. This is my fourth and last day at the studio. Station. gonna miss this station. Oh well. I'll be back. Maybe next week if I really want to.
Beautiful sunshine, look at that.
Not bad at all for a good day. Now I'm off to Yarra Park for the Fox, the Grand Final Footy Festival. Let's go. I'm going to see a few of the AFL players and might get some food. And who knows?
This is pretty bloody amazing.
Luke Park from the Swans, very good midfielder, and I think a co-captain. Hello, Pat.
Hey, how are you?
Up the doggies.
Go the doggies, mate. That's it.
Ready? Yes.
Beauty.
Surely you need that.
Well deserved.
Surely you need that. You've done so well.
Cheers, hey, Dave.
You players helping out with the NAB AFL Oz kick. Yeah, so there's lots going on. Come say your name to Jack Ryan, who's down here. Tommy Scott.
Sports do better when women are
involved. It is footy trivia time.
Seb Ross from St Kilda.
You'll find him at the pub on a Friday night. Got a game tomorrow, shouts everyone inside. He's telling stories from his past, where he picked as a team. He might be playing twos, but he'll do anything for the team. Cause he's a back pocket plugger, a back pocket plugger. It's a Saturday morning, he gets his shoulders strapped. Leader of the pack, boys bunch up, let's do a lap. He's vital in defence, his fists are made of gold. His direct opponent's villain, he's 16 years old. All the senior boys do laugh, they all take the piss, but he has way more heart than anyone else on the list. Cause he's a back pocket plugger, a back pocket plugger, a back pocket plugger. Cause he's a back pocket plugger, a back pocket plugger. Cause he's a back pocket plugger. The netball function, he sees the wing attack. Talking to the full forward, she wouldn't want a pocket back. As the function starts to end, and the people drift away. She finds him in the corner and says, "You played well today. You could have any other player, the captain of the team. Why are you talking to me?" The only kicks that I get are friends. Cause you're a back pocket plugger, and I'm a back pocket lover. Cause you're a back pocket plugger.
What a day, guys. Today was a great day because I got to meet Kate McDonald and young AFL football league content. They have done so much to the AFL this year, particularly AFL kids. Got to meet them, it was a big crowd, about, I don't know, 30, 40 odd boys. And my god, it was amazing to meet Kate McDonald. And of course, not long ago, about 20 weeks ago. So he remembers me. I'm glad he remembered me. He remembered me. And he said, "North Melbourne, Grand Final 2020. I mean, that could happen. Dogs North Melbourne next year, you'll see. You'll see, and Dogs will win.